Hawaii, I like learn and improve my English. I like speak with another people in Hawaii. I'm like to go beach because I like surfing. Surfing is very good in here.
My experience in Hawaii was very helpful because we learn English in Tahiti, but it's better here because everybody speaks English and we get to practice.
English because the Hawaiian like a very good accent and all the people speak English. It's easy for us to learn English.
At BYU, the program was very good. I like this because I played game every day. I can learn English every day. I speak English every day. And I think it was good, very good for my for myself.
I'll play.
Football? Yeah, soccer?
Yeah, soccer.
Yeah, come on.
I play for the school here, so you better watch out.
Thank you, Vitika, the TCC Lee and children. Thank you for everything you've done throughout the trip.
Thank you, Destiny.
Thank you, Julian.
Thank you, Ceci.
Thank you, Rebecca.
Thank you, Rick.
Thank you, Benoit.
Hi, everyone. I'm Kurai. These 3 weeks were very special to me and what a good experience. It taught me to be a bit more responsible and autonomous. They were rich in emotion, and I really enjoyed every moment I spent there with all my friends.
First of all, I'd like to say that my experience in Hawaii was great and very helpful to improve my English. Indeed, I was in a host family, so every night we talked about all and nothing. I also learned a lot when I was every morning in Julian's class. She was good and we improved our knowledge each year.
And I love BYU program because all the people are very nice and friendly with us.
I love Hawaii. It's a very, very, very good island. My second favorite island after Tahiti.